Hey cuties, WorldLemur4 here. Today, we have a god mode glitch that still works after the patch, and it's completely solo and easy to do. But before we get on with the video, I just want to remind everyone to sub to the channel. I can tell over 90% of you cuties are not subscribed, and I just want to remind you all that it's completely free, and it helps me out a ton, and it also helps you not miss a video. Thanks everyone. Enjoy the video, and have a great day. You're going to need to turn on power, but if you want, you could definitely do the Pack-a-Punch as well. You're going to want to make sure you have your Aether Shroud to tier 3, so you're able to teleport. You're going to want to have Quick Revive at tier 2, and you're going to want to have Juggernaut at tier 2 also. And it doesn't hurt to have Stem Shots as well. Then, you're going to want to make sure you open up all the areas so the zombies actually line up in front of you instead of weird areas. So make sure you go through the penthouse and open up all the areas. Then you're going to want to go to the top of the penthouse, look at the broken door on the ground, line your crosshairs where I do, over this bush, then use your Aether Shroud, and I'll shroud you through the barrier. Then you're going to want to follow my movement. As you can see, I hop over this hole, and if you take damage, remember to use your Stem Shots, and then I find these rocks, and then I go prone in them. Once you're prone in the rocks, the zombies' meat cannot hurt you, and you should not be hurt from the death barriers. This isn't the best god mode glitch, but it's a god mode glitch nonetheless, and it's actually still pretty easy to take down zombies from afar if you have a shotgun or an AR. And you cannot bring the wonder weapon in here because you cannot lay down with it. But if you did enjoy the video, remember to leave a like and subscribe for more future content. It helps me a ton, and it also helps you never miss a video. With that said and done, I'm WorldLemur4, and I'm out. Peace.